very serious side of you. Hopefully I'll take a few people by surprise. So a lot of my Good Morning Britain colleagues have done Strictly. Richard Arnold, Kate Garraway, and of course Susanna Reid made it all the way to the final. Big shoes to fill. I cannot wait to be Strictlified. The glitter, the fake tan, everyone's going to be, who is this person? I get up at 3 o'clock in the morning for work. Then I'm planning to go on and do my training afterwards, and then I need to make sure I've got some time to spend with my little girl. So I think it's going to be quite a full-on schedule, but I'm looking forward to throwing everything into making it work.